Mitraya Namaha. Yes, people ask me. Yes, I am called as a tantric. But that's, you know, I am proud of it. Tantra is divine. Many people have got a wrong understanding about Tantra because Tantra is the most misunderstood word of the century. Many people consider Tantra as black magic, but I say that you should understand the difference between Tantra and Kutantra. See, with a knife, if you cut vegetables, it is used as an ordinary chopper, chopping knife. But you can cut a finger off or a neck off with the same knife. And you should not call that knife as black knife or tantric knife. Tantra is actually, tantra means technique. Technique. And you know, tantra is which is related to mantra, which is related to yantra, which is related to kriya, which is related to upasana, which is related to sadhana. That is the tantra, the technique to do it. Usually, tantra is secret. Guptam iti tantrikam. The more it is revealed, it is not the true tantra which is being revealed. Because tantra is always locked. The keys are with the concerned master. The master cannot reveal it openly. See, even like a valuable mobile or you've got a cupboard with gold in it. Don't you have a password and a lock? If somebody is able to easily open the door of your treasury or your mobile, that shows it is not tantra. There is nothing inside. So you have to understand, it has to be spoon-fed in the proper way by the guru, and the guru is the authority to judge, justify whether the person is eligible. You know, people who are having negative thoughts, how to ruin others, how to exploit others, how to utilize tantra to loot them, such people, a true guru will never give them tantra. He will ask them to do the warm-up with some mantras, that's all. You cannot ask a child or a kid to go and join a gym and lift heavy weights. They will ask him first to run and shed off the fat or the bulges. Then the coach guides him to do the muscle building. So a good guru judges the person. Judgment is guru. That is why in the entire tantric spiritual procedures, we talk about Guru Tattva and surrendering to Guru Tattva. This is the answer to the question, what is Tantra actually? Tantra is what is done for a particular cause it should be connected to Loka Kalyan. Sabki bhala ke liye jo karte hain, usse Tantra bolte hain. Tantra is blocking off the negativities, clearing the nonsense around a person and giving him the energy, power, confidence and standard to fight out the situation and win over. Tantra is secret. Tantra begins with first patience. You should have the patience to do the basic pranayama in a systematic manner. Feel the breath going and moving inside the body and bringing it to a particular place, either into the fingertips or into the eyes or focusing on the third eye or taking over to the Vishuddha Chakra or to the Manipuraka Chakra. When he understands that he is having a control and command over his breath, then he will feel the divine energy or the esoteric power. Once he understands the movement of a divine power, he will align it with the cosmic consciousness, with the Srishti, with the entire universe. Then once he is able to align it, he gains that cosmic consciousness himself. He is called a tantric. Tantric is the most intelligent, intellectual, wisest personality in the entire spiritual field. Tantra is divine. Tantra was revealed to Parvati by Lord Shiva himself. And in Tantra, there are chapters which are called as Uchhatanam, Maranam, Sthambanam. These are not given to ordinary sadhaks. Those chapters are totally prohibited. They are all locked. You cannot just chant some mantra and say Vashamanaya Swaha and you feel that fellow is already under your control. It is very difficult and it takes a person at least 7 to 10 years to do such sadhanas, and he will be having to spend a lot of money and time to do a kutantra on someone. So don't be carried away by the wrong publicity you know, the mispropaganda done about Tantra. Tantra is not Kutantra. Tantra is something, it is a shortcut. It is like a shorthand for a language. Tantra, which, you know, a Kriya, or what you call the Shodasa Upachara Pujas, which we do for a deity, the general puja, if it takes around 2 hours, by Tantra you can do it within 15 minutes. Because Tantra comprises of shortcut Bijakshara mantras and several mudras.